You're leaving because of a stupid picture in the paper? Daryl, it's crazy.
Well, then tell me not to leave. Tell me not to go back to L.A.
Yeah. You don't understand, Daryl.
It's because I do understand that I'm leaving. It's so sad. I'm not leaving because of a stupid picture. I'm leaving because you haven't got a halfway decent reason for wanting me to stay.
Well, what do you want me to say?
I want you to tell me what you want and how you feel. I need to hear it. So please just say it.
I can't give you what you want.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.